Who has been some of your inspirations throughout this journey?
It's funny that you say that because I've always wanted to make music, but I think I really had to push from actually Frank Ocean. I'm a big fan of Frank Ocean. So when I moved to DC, I packed all my things in my car with my mom, and I was like driving like this 2004 Honda Accord or whatever, and I played Frank Ocean's Mixtape, Nostalgia Ultra, the whole way there.